He's fighting. It's an exhibition for me. It's an exhibition for me.
Tell us about your opponent and this fight, your comeback fight.
Oh man, my opponent. Very, very interesting guy. Interesting character. A YouTuber. I mean, he's a fake fighter. I'm a real fighter. So this is a real fight to him, to me. He's having fun.
How do you find this mix? Is it a bit bizarre, or how do you find it?
It's gonna be fun. This is what I do. You know, I've been here so many times, and I just know what it takes, you know. On my worst day, you know, on my worst day, I'm still going to be Floyd Mayweather and go out there and do what I do best.
A message for your fans all around the world.
A message for my fans all around the world. Continue to tune in. But June 6th, I want everybody, let me look at my social media page. I want everybody to come to Miami. I think we're going to start with June 4th, June 5th, and June 6th. I want everybody around the world to come to Miami, have fun, and watch me entertain.
You gotta tell me
now.
There you go, guys.
So, June 6th is gonna be fun that week.
Book your flights and hotels.
I want everybody to get out here June 3rd. Get out here early, let's have fun, and let's just get the people what they wanna see.
My question physically, how do you feel?
And Liv is the official after party at the Fountain Blue. That's Sunday night.
What a. You guys gonna look, I posted a picture yesterday. It was my son, but I said he was my brother. So I look good, I feel good, and I'm going to go out there and perform and do what I do best.
Well, do you really want to take them both out the same night? Both
absolutely
brothers?
Easy. You got two fake fighters. Fake fight. I'm a real fighter. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yo.
All right, hang on.
Yo.
I want you out of the way for me one minute.
What's up? You looking over here?
Hmm?
What's up? You wanna run it 2-1 night?
Yeah. What's up? Move, move, move,
move.
Yeah, I wanna run it 2-1. Absolutely.
You wanna run it
2-1? Absolutely.
So let's make
absolutely
it happen.
Let's do it.
Let's make it happen.
Let's make it happen.
Yes, sir.
Get the paperwork for this ball.
Get Al Heyman.
Absolutely.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me call Al Heyman. Let's make it happen.
I'm on
2-1 night. Got
your hat. He got a lisp.
Hey, I knew that would happen.
It's a commotion. Jake, the younger brother, whatever his name is. Get out, get out! Excuse me. Yeah, this ain't no game. They have no idea. These kids, they do a lot of popping.
This one, this one, we got. Mic number two. So,
everybody's entitled to feel how they want to feel. Just remember this. Remember this. June 6th. Tune in. Come out. We're going to entertain. We're going to have fun. I don't have to talk about what I'm going to do. I don't have to talk about what I'm going to do. The world knows what I can do. But I think, man, this year, 25 years, Olympics, been there. The best country. If it's Cuba, I'll be there. If it's Russia, I'll be there.
No one cares.
If it's Mexico, I'll be there.
And it sucks that a YouTuber's going to take all
and
that.
And guess what? I'll fight real hard.
Fucking Pokemon collecting.
Big on you.
I'm willing to fight both in the same night.
Oh.
The only thing that's
been.
Got you. Kids love my grandkids, and guess what? I'm gonna treat you just like.
I'm a little fucked up.
One bomb, two bombs.
You walked in with your whole squad of people.
You look really.
Y'all circle jerk each other? You got bodyguards?
No, I don't. I love.
I can tell all eight of them in the middle, so no one can.
Got you.
Yeah, pipsqueak. This the guy?
No, I'm on your side.
Oh, I'm on your side.
I'm on your side.
Now what?
I'm on your side.
Now what?
Oh, man, it's going to be easy.
You got dirty-ass Air Force Ones. They got tied.
Guess what?
Shoes untied,
it
bro.
Made 1.2 today. 1.2.
Doing see, what? Doing what? Posting CBD brand deals? Bro, you're an influencer.
You got to realize this. Without YouTube, without the computer, I'm rich. I'm wealthy. Y'all need YouTube. I don't. Y'all need social media. Y'all need social media. I don't.
And yet, I was the one that flew in here on a chopper.
And I also want to do
you
this.
Came in an automobile. This. Looks like my Google AdSense really paying off.
I also want to do this.
Google AdSense Japan, really pays off.
I know what he did to the country of Japan. I know what he did to Japan. So guess what? You have to pay for what you did to Japan.
Is this you trying to rally an entire country around you?
So.
Bro, I know what you did to your wife.
One thing about me.
Floyd's 50-0. Nah, he's 51-1. He beat his wife too.
He's entitled to feel how he want to feel. Say what he want to say.
Let's go there.
My thing is this. You have to always have proof. We can never go by hearsay. Always have proof. So one thing they know about me, they can say what they
are you reading
say,
from a teleprompter?
But one thing that I do.
Oh no, you can't read.
Okay, well, you can speak. You can say whatever you want to say. One thing we know, us as black people, we die for what we believe in. We stand for what we believe in. And a lot of us got killed and died for reading. So I don't worry about that.
Why are you making this about race?
Because it's always about race.
Facts.
It's always about race. I'm going to stand strong on for what I believe in.
I'm with your race. I'm with every race.
Don't worry.
Why are you making this about you?
Don't worry. Well,
you got no ammo.
I can guarantee you this. I can guarantee you this. June 6th, you will get knocked out.
Your shoes untied.
Your brother untied.
The champ, and you let him. And you didn't do shit about it. The best fighter in the world got his shoes untied by a user. He didn't do shit about it.
We don't worry about that. But one thing we do, we kick ass. That's one thing I do.
Yeah, we do.
We kick ass. That's one thing that we do.
What's the last ass you kicked, Floyd? Who's the last guy you knocked out?
I know who is going to get knocked out.
It's been a while, huh?
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, 2011.
It doesn't matter.
10 years ago.
It doesn't matter.
That's the fucking guy. Jeez.